Okay, as you can see, we've now got, with the help of my son, a nice circular bit of ground and a dug over bit, which is going to add to the flower border bed, and there will be more paving added and pebbles to cover up this bit of part, this earth area that will have stones on it. I haven't decided what stones yet, so we'll find out that once I get to the shop and see how we can progress. But anyway, job going so far, so good.